4 years in the making, the HM6 Space Pirate takes its inspiration from Captain Future, a favorite childhood cartoon of MB&F's founder Maximilian Busser. By imagining two Captain Future spaceships coming together to create the body of the watch, the final HM6 timepiece certainly appears like it hails from another planet. Each corner of the watch houses four spheres, the bottom left one the hours, and the bottom right one the minutes. The duo of spheres at the top of the watch house spinning turbines. Spinning at the heart of the Space Pirate is a central dome, which accommodates a flying tourbillon. Available in a range of materials, the most expensive version of the HM6 is constructed from sapphire and platinum and goes for an astronomical $398,000.